I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my precious son. It's risky for me just being out here. Fortunately, I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Hopefully the lesser puppets will die down soon. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direct. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. Won't you help me, son? If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring. Go. The one puppet, unlike a real king, the puppet left no heir. There remains. But it's still a city beset by the petrification disease. Seek a cure from the.
Can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the team that guides them.
Thank you. bosses were caught. bosses were... Who are you? You look like a stalker.
Thank you.
the venerable lady looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got?
Tell me what you...
portrait hanging in Geppetto's room. I sense something strange. Go to Geppetto's room.
I always...
can't believe my eyes. I remember commissioning that piece from an artist. Like all artists, he was eccentric. He forgive a foolish man. I know you're curious, so see for yourself.
Children grew.
I hope the king.
Are you okay? My heavens. You.
Carlo.
You're changing. You're becoming something more than a puppet. Almost human. If this is what you want, just keep behaving. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. I'll use my power to...
Exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Croft. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Thank you.
How many
those grand exits?
Then there are those.
I can't really.
Please. Please, it'll be easier to breathe.
Thank you.
Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks? Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell? It's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the Grand Exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice.
play we. Thank you, young one. Every step is a struggle when you have the petrification disease. But this glimmer of happier days is priceless. Oh, I almost forgot. Speaking of price, here's what I can...
of it. No matter what they serve you.
Welcome.
This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. No matter what, sir,
welcome.
Did the King of Puppets get you?
I'm glad.
Be wary.
Thank you.
revolution becomes real. Fear me, for I am victory. The champion! Open your eyes! Gaze upon the new world! Open your eyes! Gaze upon the new world! Humanity must be born again! It's their duty on their face! Fight to the followers of the truth!
No matter what, they say welcome.
I'll use my...
At the house of... Strike a light. The foundation will. What is this? You have restored... At the house of...
I always...
I know my way.
Open your eyes! Gaze upon the new world!
A better man!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created? I have to admit some surprise. I didn't expect you to be as rational as we are. I'm impressed, even if it's a lie. I'm sorry I underestimated you for being a puppet. You're open-minded enough to hear the truth about the petrification disease. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification. Ergo's power can do even more. We already have the means to control that power. So while you're welcome to come to the island. Maybe the Sainta statue can help you. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can...
I'm afraid you saw my bad side. I didn't mean to be ungrateful. I'm a soldier from... I don't think the puppets are the only things at play. I get the puppets...
Lady Antonia has heard about the Grand X. Her illness has worsened. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure. I have heard about... Please.
You don't ask me about Ares.
I knew the alchemist.
Something more sinister.
This is tripe.
I knew the.
people have no thanks for keeping me company.
Serving welcome to...
I just, in a way...
visited that place. It's something, I guess.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I...
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also...
Brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig, I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight. His windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure. And never what they promised. We can't rely on those fleas. Don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who...
Please! The gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps.
Please. The gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Can you spare any? As a personal favor? We knew you were a true friend. And generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just had a feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets... On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, now go. I never forget a friend.
Wow! You need me? The Isle of Alchemists, you say? And monsters. It is their secret island. A place... What about... There could still be a way. A dangerous but more... My research... Well, Pulcinella did a lot of the heavy lifting. Has led me to believe you can find one deep within the barren swamp. No, I'm not going to tell you the details yet. Not until we have that golden ergo.
this place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but they had much bigger concerns. The Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far, too. I think it's just terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable.
Oh, don't pretend.
In fairness, I do benefit.
They say I have absconded. You're a worthy. You're a worthy. You're a worthy hunt?
Whatever choice. choice you.
For once, it's not difficult.
I'd give it to him myself, but he's in
He'll understand the significance. I know my way around.
You don't remember. Ask me about Arius.
I get the puppet. What is happening?
I always welcome.
Welcome.
People have
thanks for keeping.
I see you.
How's the cure?
Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't-
Are you sure?
I leave the choice to you. I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin for- Stalker, please. Stalker, please. Stalker, please. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I'm also interested in growing trees. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters.
Thanks for keep. I am an old friend.
Make yourself
if you have any quip.
People.
Thanks for keep.
I am an old.
Make yourself
if you have any quip.
I am an old.
Make friend. Yourself at
if you have any quip.
Have no.
Thanks for keeping me.
exist. Other Huggins like me not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Monsters, humans, puppets. They all hate me. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope... Hello, my only friend. Clapping is... It's good to feel alive. Hello, my only...
You're a worthy hunter, and it... What's this? A gift for a rescuer. From a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh. Oh, dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? Mike, I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter. You're a worthy hunter.
Did the gloves make Alidoro happy? Really? What a relief! I'm confident in my weapons, but it was my first time making gloves, so I was a little nervous. Okay, more than a little. Gloves seemed a logical gift because I know he lost a finger. I was there, after all. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble if it wasn't for the Hound. I don't want to think about it. I will never repay that sacrifice, even if I spend my thanks. I was too shy to give such a gift to him myself. Speaking of... I know my way around it.
People have no-
Thanks for keeping.
I believe a possibility. What would... Yes. I suppose ignoring her, thank you so much. I will administer the medicine. No matter what... Serving her... Welcome to...